Next exercise, angular measurement by using sine center. Apparatus required. What is the aim? Aim to measure the taper angle of given specimen using sine bar method. Apparatus required, sine bar and slip gauge. This is sine bar. This is slip gauge. And also using dial gauge. Dial gauge is used to check the surface deviation. This is a drawing. Fixing the sine bar in the surface plate and adding the gauge block. In this above, the workpiece is fixed. And adding the gauge block or slip gauge to make it the workpiece straight, and it has the straightness is measured by the dial indicator. This is a taper job. This is a major diameter. This is a minor diameter. So there is a inclination. The taper angle is there. This is a major diameter, this is a minor diameter, there is a some angle, taper angle is there. So measure the taper angle by using sine center. Fixing the job in the sine center. And this is a roller. In the sine center, this is a roller and another roller. The distance between one roller to another roller is 200 mm. The dial indicator is fixed from the major diameter and move on to minor diameter. There is a gap. So find out the. So by adding the slip gauge, and make it in straight of major diameter and minor diameter. The job to be stated. Adding slip gauge in the sine bar roller, below the sine bar roller, and measure the deviation of workpiece from major diameter to minor diameter. There is a small deviation. Okay. It's not major deviation, it's like only 10 point something deviation is there. So that is no problem. So the height of the slip gauge is 5. In trial 1, the height of the slip gauge is 5. So distance between center is 200 mm. So taper angle is sine theta is equal to H by L. H is 5 divided by L 200. So therefore theta is equal to, the theta is 1.4325 degree. So repeated same job and trial 2, the height of the slip gauge is to be varied and measure the taper angle. And finally take average of sine theta, and note on the result. Thus the angle of the given workpiece was measured using sine bar, not bevel protractor. So sine bar, the angle of the workpiece, the average angle of the workpiece of the sine bar is 1.45 degree.